Today, we are going to be opening up another Paladin Fates booster bundle. But in today's video, we're also going to be giving away one of these stackable tins. Now, to get involved in the giveaway, all you've got to do is show up on Monday night. That is the 4th of March. Turn up to the live stream, 7 p.m. GMT, and this will be going to get given away during that live stream. But make sure you smash a like. Comment down below what your favorite pull is from today's video and get yourself involved in this giveaway. The names will be added to a giveaway bot where a wheel will pick out the winner. So yeah, get involved in that, guys. This stackable tin and all its contents will be given away to one lucky viewer. Right then, guys, let's get into the Paladin Fates booster bundle and see what we can pull today. This is going to be a lot of fun. I've been really, really enjoying Paladin Fates. It's a wonderful set, an amazing set. We're still yet to pull the Bubble Mew, which is our chase card. But we're looking forward to that day. So nice and simple with Paladin Fates booster bundles. It is literally just 6 packs to get us going. Here we go then, guys. Starting off with the Dondozo. Let me know down below if you guys have been enjoying Paladin Fates. If you're even opening Paladin Fates. I wasn't myself too excited at first with Paladin Fates. I wasn't going to master set it. But as I've been opening the packs, I've just been falling in love with the baby shinies, and there's 92 of them to collect. So really looking forward to master setting this now. We've got the Pikachu, we've got the Electric Generator, we've got the Charmeleon, we've got the TM Machine, we've got the Cottony, so no baby shiny. Let's go! SIR! First pack magic, Nimona SIR, let's go! That is how you start off a video, guys. Make sure you smash a like for Nimona SIR. Double banger, nothing in the back, but we will take that. I didn't even get any sleeves. Where are my sleeves at? Where are my sleeves at? Sleeves at. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Let's go! Nimona SIR has been pulled with the first pack magic. And that centering is beautiful on the front. And it is decent on the back. It is slightly off on the back, but we will take that for some first pack magic. Oh my god. Smash that like button, guys. Booster bundles are where the hits are at. It usually goes that way with the special sets. Booster bundles are the way forward. Definitely. They're just amazing value for money as well. I mean, 6 packs, £25 or $30 out in the US. You just cannot go wrong. We've got the Dedenne, Nimona again, Natsu, Rare Candy, Nimona's backpack. We are getting Nimona's and Nimona's backpack all day long here. We've got the Atticus, no baby shiny, no SIR. Professor's Research. Pikachu up next. Third pack. Even if I don't pull anything else, SIR Nimona, I will take that to the bank. It's one for the binder, one that we haven't got. Our only two SIRs now are the trainers, the Penny and now the Nimona. I'd love to pull the Charizard, obviously, but you know, it's the highest value card in the set, and obviously we need it for the binder and then one for the trade binder. But my chase card is that Bubble Mew. It's just beautiful. I hope I can pull that at some point. We got the Ghastly. We got Ralts, Toadskull. Woo! Bat. We got Charmeleon. Ultra Ball. Primeape. Yo, woo-hoo! Let's go! A full art shiny Espathra EX. That is another one we need for the binder. Tick it off. Let's go. Double banger. No double banger, but we will take it. An SIR and the full art shiny in this video. You've got to be kidding me, guys. Let's go. Full art shiny Espathra. Let's pop it behind Nimona right there. I've got a stack of cards here. Guys, don't forget, reminder, on Monday, the 4th of March, we're going to be giving away this stackable tin. I'm not too sure what packs are in there, but I'm guessing it's going to be like an assortment from Scarlet and Violet packs. So maybe we'll see some Obsidian Flames, Paladea Evolved. I think it's only 3 packs. So we might see like there may even be a base set pack in there, Scarlet and Violet base set, maybe. Code card going out to you guys. One from the back to the front. Let's continue on. Here we go. This is just gonna be a quick video, guys. But don't forget to smash a like. Watch it all the way through. And obviously Monday nights, 4th of March. Make sure we turn up to the live stream. Get yourself involved. I think I see something else here. No baby shine. The baby shiny spot, and they give me a reverse Pikachu. Come on. Here we go. Nothing in the SIR.
Woohoo!
Let's go. A full art Judge. Let's go. I'll take it. I'll take it all day long. I'll take it. That's one for the hitbox. If you don't know what the hitbox is, guys, because you haven't been to the streams before, hitbox is at the back here. This is what is going in the hitbox for you guys to win on live streams. So show up, get yourself involved in the pack battles, and just get yourself winning some cards with us. Get yourself winning some cards. Completely free to get involved. All you need to be is a subscriber as minimum. We do have member pack battles, where obviously it's going to be a better chance for you guys to get in. But yeah, definitely get yourself involved. I can't believe that. Two full arts and an Amona SIR. Unbelievable. Can we get anything else? We've got the Mime Jr., Mashief, Gimmagool, Lashonk, wee, Donphan, Atticus, Mossold, no baby shinies. No baby shinies at all in this booster bundle so far. No SIR in the middle, and a Goldengo holo. No baby shinies in this booster bundle, but we cannot complain. SIR and two full arts, not complaining at all. Guys, you need to smash a like on this video just for the SIR alone. You guys have been absolutely slaying the channel recently. You guys have been showing immense support. Fampi, Dedenne, Noibat, Last Pack Magic. Can we get something? We got Whimsicott, Scrafty, Swoo, Bat. No baby shiny at all in this booster bundle, but I'm not going to complain. We've got the Graveyard Reverse. Nothing in the SIR. Can we finish on some Last Pack Magic? Woo! Let's go! Clodsire EX, one for the hitbox for you guys at home to win on the live streams. Absolutely fantastic. But guys, six packs, four hits. This set is incredible. Absolutely amazing. Guys, I'll see you on Monday, 4th of March, 7 p.m. GMT. Guys, get involved and you could be winning the contents of this stackable tin.